Alright, welcome back. We're going to continue on with Dark Souls 2. I am going to continue trying my best to beat the Fiend Knight. I'll try a little bit more and then I'm going to move on because I don't know. I don't know if I can do it. I can always come back to him. Maybe we can start off not so crazy. That was my fault. That was my fault. That was good. All right, let's go. Shit. One hit guy, come on. That's the thing about this fight, it's like you can be perfect all the way up into the end and one hit can just wipe you out completely. There's no margin for mistake. None. That wasn't even really that close. You took my entire health bar. And you technically didn't even really hit me. Just ridiculous. What are you doing? That wasn't good. Keep falling for that. Ooh. That's pretty good. Alright, let's go. Not good. Yep. Better. Mm. Fuck. Don't do it, don't do it. Come on, dude. Damn. I don't know how you can't drink faster than a big ass knight with a sword as big as him. Swing 360 degrees, like the timing there doesn't add up. I could drink a whole can of soda in that time, let alone one sip from the flask. Ah, damn, we had him. Oh, come on, how could you hit me? Don't start this, come on, you've been good. Don't start this ridiculous shit. That's it, yeah. Alright. I only get like one good fight a video, because then he just starts getting just ridiculous. I can't wait for him to start pulling out the 4-hit combo. I think I've seen a 5-hit combo too. Maybe only once. I don't know. I've definitely seen a 4-hit combo a couple times. He only seems to use it when, like, you just piss him off. There he goes after Carillion, dude. He hates Carillion. Ugh, come on, man. Come on, fuck him up. Oh my god, I rolled into it. Come on. Come on. You know, I'm gonna try it with the armor. I'm gonna try it with it after this one. Maybe. I don't know. This isn't working. I'm attacking too much. I already know. Yikes. At double. He just double four hit combo me. No stamina bar in Dark Souls can absorb that. That's an unwinnable situation. I don't know, maybe. I may be light enough. I got the equipment load on. It may be light enough. I just gotta be careful. I'm not as light as I was before. This time. Gosh, this guy doesn't even fucking help. The armor doesn't even help the damage. I don't understand, like, it didn't minimize any damage. Like, what is the point of the armor? Should I just play the game without the armor? What does it do? I understand, that's so weird. Come on, that's bullshit, dude. That's bullshit. Let's go. get him on that? Ah, shit. Okay. Alright, spamming these now. Come on. Can't. I don't have the stamina. That was good, Fuck. Come on. I don't trust him on that. I won't do it. Alright, be cool. We're almost there. No fucking way. Don't do this. Got him. Fuck you, dude. Wow. Holy crap. That was a good one. I'll give it to him on that one. He wasn't cheap. He was fair. That was a fair fight. Try rolling. Yeah, I think that's probably an understatement. Man. He fought me fair. He has my respect. What is this? Ah. Well, the Iron King one is much better. That's all I wanted from you, Fume Knight. Just a fair fight. I think we'll keep the broadsword for a little bit. Let's get the chime back. There's no wall here. Yeah. Must have already been down here. Yeah. That was a good fight. Uh-oh. Maybe I'll hang around here for a while. See if anybody needs me. Somebody's gotta need me, right? I refuse to believe nobody needs me. Guys aren't beating him with these summons, these bots. Havel, dude, I know you need me. I know you need me. You're not rolling. Havel. You absolutely need to summon me. Failed. Come on, guys. What do I keep getting? See what some of these items are. I don't know what those do. I don't know what that does. Soul of the Fume Knight. I bet you get that fucking sword. Golden face. Damn, I don't know. I thought maybe somebody would summon me. Wait a couple minutes. There's no way those guys beat him. They'll be back. They're just fighting him right now. I'll look up a couple of what these things do. I'm missing one more, and it's right there. Okay, so once all 12 fragments have been collected, they combine to form the full soul. Okay, so I have to fight another boss to get that last wedge. Tricky, tricky. First of all, we gotta go turn these souls in. I got two. I don't think the skeletons are back, right? They have to be replenished. With the bonfire intensity, they don't just respawn. There's my guy.
But there is something. It seems to something.
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think there's anything down here.
Did you see the flame? It wasn't there when I... I don't...
I don't know what the flame means. Is it like bosses left? This is clearly a map. Could be bosses left. I don't know though. Thank you. I think I need to upgrade this. It's got 100% damage resistance. It's a little weak against magic, but I don't have a ton of magic that I know of coming for me. Scythe isn't bad. That's not bad. Not bad either. Kind of like the idea of this blue flame. It's magic too. That's enough. Let's go deal with these fucking skeletons. Risky, but I fucking did it. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh no, oh no. God damn, he killed me and it's fuck. Come on.
What a dick. There's a lot of motherfuckers down here. Come on, dude, I got my shield up. How are you hitting me? How many I got left? 2 or 3? I got the king left. Alright, I got enough to level up again too, so let's go do that before we leave. It might be how many bonfires are left. There's one here still. There was 7 left, wasn't there? There's 7 bonfires that I haven't found. That might be what they are. Yep. Alright, it said there was a boss up here. Oh yeah, this thing was not glowing before, okay. I don't think I want to use the greatsword. We'll see, let's see. First of all, let's see what it is. We're off for toxic. Okay, so I need to use toxic. Oh, geez, pure luck. All right, let's see what's going on here. I'm the new Iron King. Let's see how he fights and kind of judge what I need to do accordingly. Oh, this is weird. Whoa, this is like a level. Are you serious? Yeah, I thought this would be a boss. I didn't think it was gonna be a level. Oh, you are so dead. Oh, I am also maybe dead. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, I mean, I healed, so... What the fuck? Great. I hate Broom Tower. Nothing's fucking... simple. Alright, maybe there'll be somebody to summon in here. Be nice. Oh, there's somebody. All right. Oh, two of them. Let's see what we can do. Get fucked, dude. Get fucked. Also, I need to switch out my shield, don't I? Yeah, let's try it. It's got the 100% on. Damage, so that's good. You bitch. Alright, guys. Don't move, don't move. There you go, there you go, there you go. Get fucked. Oh my, you got worked. Maybe in here? Damn, I think the broadsword's pretty fucking good. Oh no. Oh no. What is this place? Is that? Oh, nice. Okay. Hey, that's an issue. That is definitely an issue. We'll deal with that. This is nothing. I knew I got hit by something. I couldn't fucking figure out what it was now. Dude, Drifter, where are you going, dude? You were just out here taking people out. Pear powder, that's actually good. I really need that. Let's go deal with this guy. Beware of pointless. Yeah, no, I know. I want the souls. I know. So, oh, I thought it looked like an illusionary wall. Alright. Come here, guys. Best I can do for you. Okay, we got something down there. That's clearly something. We got something up here too. Wait, do we? No, we just got this. This is the end of the line. Whoa, what'd that say? No lock on. Yeah, we're gonna have to go through this every time to get here. Oh shit, this dude looks serious. Okay, that's an AoE attack. I'm fucked. I don't even know like what the strategy is, because I died immediately. That's great. Fuck. Well, I'll try the exact same strategy and see. That's even an option. I'm probably just gonna run to the boss this time. That'll be risky. Definitely be risky. This sucks that you gotta do this every time. Don't hit for that much, surprisingly. I don't know where you came from, but you are an asshole.
Why wouldn't I dare? Know what that was. Maybe an arrow. Yeah, I'd walk it back if I were you. He's fast. He's fast and he's got bleed. I don't think the greatsword will be an option here. Got a kick in you, do you? Alright, just be chill, just be chill. He's quick, he's real quick. Nice stun on him. That was good. He hits pretty hard. Katana's got a pretty wide range on it. Ah, shit, shit, shit. I don't think the summons can last the entire fight. Nice hit. Nice hit, nice hit. Good job, guys, good job. That's what we don't want. We don't want any part of that. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on. Hmm.
That's bogus. I think that's a pretty winnable fight. I don't know if I have to change up much of my tactics. I just gotta tank him until he's done. They did pretty well on him. Fucking one. These bosses in like just this one hit kill. Like, where's my one hit kill? It's like 30, 40 bosses I fought. I don't have a one hit kill. She's dumb. Yeah, you're getting hit. You don't need to say hello to me, man. Like, we don't gotta do that. No, maybe let's try to bring him down here. Guys, we gotta come down here. Oh, no, don't want to heal, okay. Wait, come here. You don't want my heal? No fighting there. I think I can beat this guy. It may take me a couple times, but it's not gonna be, I don't think it's gonna be a few night situation. Bitch, get off me. Whoa, chill out, guys, chill out. That guy's coming here. No, don't. Come on. What the fuck? You're not even facing me, dude. Get out of here. Dude, I hate this game. I think I could beat this guy. I don't know. I want to keep trying for. Let's see. Some of the balance in this game, it doesn't make any sense. I have like, I don't know if I have the strongest armor, but it's the strongest armor I found by a lot. 70-80%. We got people killing me in two hits? Like, what? Come on. That's crazy. Two hits. Ooh. Ow. Lori, you gotta take this thing so I can heal. The fuck? How did that hit me? Just be careful. That was a good exchange. All right, now watch him, watch him. Yeah, we need to watch that. That we need to watch for. That we need to watch for. That we also need to watch for. We're in the end game now. Watch out for him. You got him. That's an issue. Watch out for that. Gonna jump again. Stay alive a little longer, guys. We're running out of time. We're running out of time. There's one. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Fuck, fuck, and I'm at half health. That's not good, that's not good. Alright, alright. That's not good. That's the nail right there, maybe. Gotta be careful. Where? That wasn't anywhere near me. What the fuck? Wow. That wasn't even close. You can't beat something like that. Can't beat something that you're getting hit when you're not getting hit. I mean, that's just can't. I mean, he didn't even touch me. He didn't even touch me. That's crazy. Broom Tower, you're not very ethical. Can't believe that shit. I don't mind losing, like, that's not the issue, it's when you lose like that, that's unforgivable. Still coming after me, huh? Can't fight him over there, dude. Like, thank you. Alright, just a couple more of these idiots left and we can go in here and do that. Dude, he had like two hits left. That's so bogus. Oh, you came up this time. You're a dick. Getting hit in a backstab. Confused on how that's taking place. Alright guys, let's heal up a little bit. I need to be more aggressive so I can keep them lasting a little longer. You know what? I can replenish my spells, can't I? Yeah, hell yeah, let's do that. Oh, let's go. I think what's really keeping me alive in this is I changed to that shield that takes no damage. He probably gave massive damage. All right, back him up off me. Fuck, back him up off me, guys. Fuck. This one's not going as well. All Back him up. Sir alone, you better get the fuck away from me. Hey, Superman kicked me. That was good. Yeah, drink your drink. Well, we gotta back him out of that corner. Alright, we got this. Ooh, that was smart, I'll give that to you. Oh, you're done, my guy. It's over. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Praise the sun indeed. No treasures in here? That's what I needed. All right, perfect. That's how you do it. Still got that damn smelter demon. And that's all of them. Dude, you can summon me. Now I got her soul. Nice. I got Sir Alone's soul. Yeah, this was a good video. This was a good run. No one's gonna summon me, really. I actually gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be back. I guess we're not getting summoned. This dude, every time I come down here, dude, I swear. Back to Majula. I don't think, dude, I don't think I could beat that smelter demon. I really don't.
Bearer until hope.
I got three this time. 1, 2, 3. We don't need to go up on that. Let's go 1, 2, and 3. Damn, alright, we're 2 now. No. No. I'm trying to think of some bosses that... I know there's one here. You can fight that big dragon. I think probably we would use the greatsword on that one, right? How heavy will I be? Actually, not that bad. I thought they chased you when you tried to run. That's weird. I wonder what I did that one time. Cause they were fucking furious. I hate that this door closes because you can't just run through it. I think they'll turn on me if I fight this dragon. This might be a one-way trip. Oh my god. Damn, I don't know about this. Let's put on this fucking ring. Yeah, kind of pissed him off on this one. No. All right. Yep, just run. Shit, not far enough. There was nothing I can do. I'm dead. There he goes. If this is all he does, I might be able to do this. This is... It's still pretty early on now. Alright. There he goes. Just run. There he goes. I got way out of there. Yeah, watch the fuck out for that. Here goes again, double. Ah, shit, I tried. Fuck him up. What you got, you gonna fly? Yeah, you're gonna fly. Alright, we're getting them. There he goes. Actually, probably about two more times than I got him. Oh, you know who else we didn't fight? I think Vendrick is still down there too. I'm trying to see if we can fight Vendrick. That's another good one. Come on. Goodbye. Ah, he wasn't that hard. Yeah, it was pretty easy. I think these guys are gonna attack me now. I think I should just drag and bow my way out of here. I don't have any fuck. Fuck, what did I do? Are we cool? Damn, I really thought you guys would turn on me. Alright. Appreciate my bros. Yeah, they want to. Oh, they want to. Oh, they want to kill. Alright. That worked out really well. I just saw you do some shit, man. Don't fuck with me. Let's go back to Majula. If we can go see Vendrick. Got three again, all right. Where was he? He was... He's here, isn't he? He's right at the beginning. Shit, I don't know if the Greatsword will do it. I really don't know. I don't know what strategy to use against him. For you, did it? Oh, I don't have to equip it, I just need to have it. That's nice. Wait a minute, nope, 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 nope. Where was Vendrick? He's not in Aldia's keep. Is he? Where is he? Is he up here? I don't know where he was. That's the looking glass, right? Says the undead crypt. I think I know where he is. I think he's down. I think he's down here. But there's all those enemies down here. Damn, can I make it? There he is. Fuck, where did I just go? Oh, this is cool.
Seeker of fire. What do you see in the flames? Find the crowns and your own answers. The crowns hold the strength of lords from times long past.
That's the DLC.
Seek as befits you, seeker of fire, coveter of the throne. I too sought fire once. With fire, they say, a true king can harness the curse. A lie. But I knew no better. Seeker of fire, you know not the depth of dark within you. It grows deeper still, the more flame you covet. Flame. I am king of this wretched, unraveled kingdom. I subdued the giants and claimed their strength, so that I might step closer to fire. Drangleic will fall, the fire will fade, and the souls of old will reemerge.
Just like it always does.
With dark, unshackled, a curse will be upon us, and men will take their true shape. Drangleic will fall with...
Is something else supposed to do here? Whoa. Going on over there. There may be something in here. Oh no, okay. I guess. All right, Vendrick. Be cool. Kinda got him stuck right now. Yeah, he hits hard as a motherfucker there. Alright, Vendrick. I gotcha. I will release you. Don't worry. You're gonna be out of pain soon. Shit, I missed. I love the music here. This is fantastic. Don't worry, Vendrick. I got you. You'll be in pain no longer. Nice. I don't think I can fight him in there, can I? I think it's just a memory. That sucks. I'd like to fight Vendrick at like full strength. To go back. Bro, I'm the new king. What are you attacking me for? I am the new king. You leave me alone. Ring that fucking bell. I don't have things to do now. Human. Oh, man. Light. What do you got? I don't really have anything I want. All that's really left is the smelter demon. Don't want to fight the smelter demon. Two times on this one. Go double endurance. Alright, well, I think. Wait, let's end it here. It's almost 2 hours. We will, probably the most productive video I've had for Dark Souls in months. We will try and beat the smelter demon, I guess, in the next one. I don't know really where to go from there. I know there's a third DLC somewhere. We'll have to find that. Which I've done before. That's the one I think I have done. But we'll worry about beating the smelter demon first. That could take the entire video. Maybe more, who knows. If you like the video, please consider subscribing, liking, commenting. Anything helps. It's all appreciated. I'll see you guys in the next one.